Watch this question. The modulus of elasticity of a material is 200 GPa. GPa, Pa means Pascal, G, gigapascal. Pa, Pascal means Newton per meter square. So gigapascal, that is 10 to the power 9 Pascal. And modulus of rigidity of the same material is 80 GPa. Respectively, find all other elastic modulus, then the value of Poisson's ratio is, the options are given A 0.45, B 1, C 0.25, D 0.5. Using the relation E is equal to 2G, E is the modulus of elasticity and G modulus of rigidity, into 1 plus 1 by M. Here the value of E 200 GPa is given and the value of G 80 GPa is given. From this equation we get the Poisson's ratio 1 by M is equal to E by 2G minus 1. If we put these values of E and G here, we get the value at last 0.25. So here the option C 0.25 is the correct option.